Hey, what if I tell you that I can transform this drawing that I made in less than 5 minutes into this photorealistic image, and this one into this, and this one into this? In this video, we'll be looking at a tool called LookX.ai, which claims to be an AI designed for architects. I saw this AI on Instagram like a week before, and now it's time to try it. So first you will need a base image. After you have your base reference, you can head over to the website. I won't draw anything new in this video because, you know, I already make a lot of drawing videos, so I would just try this AI tool for now. You can check my other drawings and illustration video if you want. This is what the homepage would look like. It's called the Creator's Plaza. There are different categories, as you can see, like architecture design, interior design, urban planning, landscape design, and handmade models. You can click on them for having more information about them, but for now we just go to start creations. So just follow the settings here. So basically you just have to give more informations about the input image type. In my case, this is an interior hand sketch. Well, I clicked on architecture instead of interior. I will change that. Okay, now you choose your base image and your reference image. Also, don't forget to write the prompts. Okay, now that we are done, we can click on Start Creations, and we have to wait around 1 minute. Okay, great. Let's click on it. Well, I think it's pretty good. The materials and lighting are really good, actually. Well, of course, there are some little mistakes that can be fixed, but it's amazing. I want to try a lot of things now. I actually really liked the interface and how it was specifically made for architects and designers. I think I have to work on the prompts to be able to have my unique effects and renders. So of course it's not perfect, but I'm sure they will make it better really soon. So let me know in the comment, what do you think about this platform and how does my drawing turned out in photorealistic image? If you still have time, check out my other videos here, and see you!